Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we are here at the Imola circuit and for round 15 of the SFR Season 5 Championship, and we are now on our second lap in the first qualifying session, currently sitting P6 from our first flying lap. And now this track is a very nice one indeed to drive, and it has been added to the game post release here, and as I just said, it's a very nice track indeed to drive as we go through the Tosa corner, and now we head up the hill and towards the Peralta corner, the fast left-hander we go through now, and it's now going down the hill and towards the Aqua Minerale sequence of corners here, the right-hander followed by the right and left as well, as we go on towards the Variante Alta corner. It's a chicane in fact, and we go through it now, and it's nicely done, and on to the final sector of the lap now, and it's just the final two corners to go, and it's the Rivazza 1 and 2 we head towards now. I'm breaking now into the first one of the two and going through nicely, but just missing the curb slightly on the inside, and it's now on to the line to complete the lap here, and we stay in P6, and on to the end of the qualifying session we get the grid position of P13 as the lights go out now for the start of this Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix, as we get a nice start there as a car doesn't start there, as we now head towards the Tamburello chicane and into the first braking zone of the lap, and it's around the outside that AlphaTauri goes, but they make contact with us and around we go and into a spin, unfortunately for us. But now going on to what will be the start of lap 3, we're in the slipstream here of the Alfa Romeo car, and we've been using the overtake as well, and we now go to the outside of the car, but the space just about closes, so we're not quite able to make the move into the Tamburello chicane, but we're going to try and line up and move for the next bit, and they go a little bit wide there, and we are able to make the pass on the Alfa Romeo car there. And now on to lap 4 we go, and it's the Mercedes car going a little bit wide through the Villeneuve chicane there, and we're going to try and go around the outside of the Mercedes through Tosa, but it's not quite enough for us, and the Mercedes car keeps the position for now here. But as we go on later on to the lap in to the Aqua Minerale corner, and there's a bit of a mistake there from the Mercedes, and we are able to take the position away from them here and in to the chicane as well. We're able to consolidate the move there, but now it is on to lap 12 we go, and it's a safety car which has been deployed here, which means we are into the pits and on to a set of the soft compound tyres here. But now it is now on to lap 16, and it's a little bit of rain in the air, and we are changing our next set of tyres that we'll pit onto to the intermediate tyres on the bottom right hand corner of this screen. But it is nose to tail, and it's two McLarens followed by two Alpines, but that is a McLaren and our teammate gone off into the wall, and it looks like the McLaren's out of the race here, and that has also deployed a safety car as well, and we will be coming into the pits and going on to a set of the intermediate compound tyres. But the team has brought out some slick tyres unfortunately for us, and that is going to be very frustrating indeed, as we're going to have to come into the pits on the next lap to put on those intermediate tyres, and that is very frustrating indeed for us, and we're going to go down to the back of the field because of that, so that's very frustrating indeed for us. But we can't go about feeling sorry for ourselves, and we've got a Ferrari for company up the inside of us, and we have lost the position to them, and now we're down into P14, and now as we head on to lap 23 we're going to try and see if we can maybe try and get past the Alfa Romeo, but we make a mistake coming out of Aqua Minerale, and that allows the Aston Martin car to overtake us here. But now as we go on to the end of lap and to start lap 24, we are in the slipstream of the Aston Martin, and we're able to go to the right of them, and we're also able to make the move on them here. But now on we go to lap 26, where there's a yellow flag up ahead, and someone has gone off the track going into Aqua Minerale here, as we don't get the best of exits either coming out of the corner, and that means we've got the Aston Martin car in our mirrors as they go up the inside of us into the Variante Alta chicane, and they have made the move stick on us here. But now on to the start of lap 29 here, and we are very much in the slipstream here of the Aston Martin car, and we're going to try and retake the position from them here into the Tamburello chicane, and can we make it stick? And yes, we indeed can make the move on them. And now on to the very next lap we go, and we have now caught up to the Alfa Romeo car, and we are now in their slipstream as well. And can we make the overtake on them as well? We are now going to be side by side into Tamburello, but they break a bit later. However, they've gone a bit deeper into the corner, but we've made a bit of a mistake and get a bit of overture. So the chance to make the overtake has unfortunately gone from us. But now on to the last lap of the race we go, and can we make the overtake on this Alfa Romeo car? We might have an opportunity up the inside of this corner, but we back out of the move, and we don't want a collision, but we could maybe have made the move there and taken a bit of a risk. Unfortunately, we just didn't have the guts to do it there, and we are now trying desperately to see if we can get another chance, but that will be no more, because we have spun and into the wall we go. And thankfully, it's not a retirement with just a few corners to go here, as we now have the Aston Martin car who catches up to us and goes up the inside. However, they have 9 more seconds worth of penalties than us, so we just need to stay within 9 seconds to keep the P12 finish here for this Emilia Romagna Grand Prix, as we cross line and we'll take P12 here at Imola here. But if you have enjoyed this video, then do leave a like, share the video around, and subscribe to the channel to see more videos on F1 2021. So I will see you next time for another video, and goodbye.